the most feared and ruthless leader ever to rule the Lightning Clan had finally been killed. The Lycan Horde scattered to the wind in a single evening of flame and retribution. Victory, it seemed, was in our grasp. The very birthright of the vampire. Six centuries had passed since that night, yet the ancient Bloodfeet proved unwilling to follow Lucian to the grave. Though Lycans were fewer in number, the war itself had become more perilous, for the moon no longer held her sway. Older, more powerful Lycans were now able to change at will. The weapons had evolved, but our orders remained the same. Hunt them down and kill them off, one by one. Successful campaign. Perhaps too successful.
Mm-hmm. vampire elders have been slain, one by my own hand. Soon, Marcus will take the throne, and a tide of anger and retribution will spill out into the night.